Okay, this is One After 909 by the Beatles. Let's play B a couple different ways. So B, I'm going to play this one. I'm going to play A2, D1, G2, open B, and then E2. So 2, starting on E, it's 2, 1, 2, open, and then 2. 2, 1, 2, open, 2. And what he does, I think what sounds good, take your second finger and do a boom chuck. So you're playing this one first, and then you're going to go to the A or the E on 2 and play that. So A 2, E 2, A 2, E 2, A 2, E 2, A 2, E 2. Okay. Then it goes into an E. Or let's see. The first two verses are like that, just like that. And then he says, "I move over once, I move over twice." You just get that one time. I move over once. I move over twice, and you're back to the E. Oh, baby, don't you move over twice. Now, I said I'm traveling the one after 109. You got a B. I'm going to play that B this way. I'm going to play B, or A2, D, G, B on 4, and then 2 on the E. So 2, 4, 4, 4, 2 for that B. The F7. However you play E7, if you play E7, open E, A2, D, open, G1, and then 0 0, that's 0 2 0 1 0 0. Okay, then bar it at second fret, play 2 4 2 3 2 2 2 4 2 3 2 2. Okay, and then the last B on that 909, go back to your B here. So here's that part. I'll just play the whole first verse for you. So twice. So that's how that plays out. Okay, and the next one, this verse 2 the same way. Now on the bridge, start with an E, picked up, bang. I play the B this way for the second. Run to the station. Okay, now there's a C sharp in there. C sharp, you can do two different ways. You can take your D chord and slide it down one fret. So playing your D here. Okay, slide it down one. Now you're on 1 2 1, but don't play the open D. Just play 1 2 1 on the top three strings. That's C sharp. Or you can bar from D to E across at 1, and then put on D3 with your ring finger and B2 with your second finger. So now it's 4 or 3 1 2 1. That's C sharp too. So either this or this. And then the F sharp, whatever you do at F, move it up one, that's F sharp. So that part, picked up the bag, run to the station, went missing, you got the wrong location, picked up the bag, run right home, and then I find, I got the number wrong. Actually, he plays F sharp 7 there, so he plays number wrong. And you're back to the, that's the whole song. So let's go ahead and have the Beatles help us out with this. They're not playing help, but they're gonna play this one. So here we go. Let's see, okay, Beatles, let's find you and get going. All right, John, take it. I'm Yes, Danny Boy. That's the Beatles and One After 909. I believe they recorded that or wrote that really early in their careers and then didn't record it till later.